There we go. Alright. Let's make it back to the house so we can do some tattoo work. I don't know what time it is, but you know it's pretty close to 2 o'clock. That's the time I told Homeboy to try to be at the house. I didn't realize I already gave him the address. Back here is the government housing. Hardly anybody goes that way. They all turn from there. And then they go either straight or most of them go to the right. Just like that guy. With no blinker. I could go that way. My kids actually live, I'd say, 3 blocks down. If I wasn't going to do a tattoo right now, I would go that way and surprise them. Because my youngest son, he had mentioned something to me the other day, or the other week, before I moved over here to Ozark, and really, okay.